this job and shove it. Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more.
Well, welcome to the Buttermilk Channel. As you know, got a couple of places there. Why I quit those jobs. The first place was Amcan Transportation, and it was a division at the time, a division of Great Wide Logistics. I was in Pennsylvania, pulled on some grass, marred up in the grass, called it in, told him I marred up on the grass, got a little dirt, and the guy called in and said I did over $500 worth of damage to his property. And after I was terminated and found out, they called me back and said that this wasn't the guy's property and everything was okay. But Great Wide decided, because it was an incident, not to hire me back. So I quit. Next place was Fuel Transportation. It was a lease company. As you know, leases are hard unless you live in a truck 24/7, 7 days a week till the end of the lease, and make a gob of money, you can do all right. Well, the number one thing is I kept asking to see the rate sheet, because I've heard other drivers doing the same thing I was doing, getting paid more money, a lot more, almost a dollar more a mile. And the man told me, oh, we don't have rate sheets here. So I ended up, they had a Venture Food Logistics, Venture Foods contract, or Venture Logistics. No, it's Venture Foods. Sorry. That's another company I quit. And so I pulled, I think it was a flat rate of $1.29, $1.19. So I automatically knew what I was getting coming and going. So I knew how to plan my bills and everything, with R.A. Garrison. And it just came to the point where their money taken out of you on their fixed expenses were more than I was actually making, as a company driver working for 40 cents a mile at the time. Then the other company, Buell, R.A. Garrison, maybe I got them flip-flop. Well, anyway, both of them was kind of about the same about thing. Just wasn't making any money. Well, that's why I quit. If you have any questions about any of those companies, feel free to let me know. Amcan Transportation is in Anderson, South Carolina, is now under the authority of Cardinal Logistics. No, I have not worked through them. I did work through an owner-operator at Cardinal Amcan Logistics. Buell Transportation is out of business. And R.A. Garrison, there's a video somewhere. Keep scrolling, and you'll find it. And you know, I quit. And we'll talk to y'all later.